Good morning, everyone. I'm Alex.
And I'm AJ. Here is your Wednesday news.
Attention all seniors. Are you ready to declare your post-graduation plans? Seniors Declaration Day is coming up on April 29th during 4th and 5th lunches. Come to enter raffles for awesome prizes and treats. You will be receiving your invitation next week in your English class. You don't want to miss it.
Now over to Austin with the sports. Start the day in sports. The Campbell baseball team played two games last week. On Tuesday, the Coyotes took on the Castile Colts. Campbell lost by the score of 17-3. However, the Coyotes were able to bounce back the next day and beat the Gilbert Tigers. Final score was 4-3. It was a fantastic day for Easton Bryant, who went 2-for-3 from the plate and got a home run. Garrett Ahern had a great day pitching, striking out 10 batters. Now, it's up to the AAA to determine if the Coyotes should be in the playoffs. The Campo softball team lost to the Castile Colts on Tuesday. Final score was 15-3. Then, on Wednesday, the Coyotes took on the Gilbert Tigers. Campo lost by the score of 15-2. The Coyotes have one more game left on the regular season. They will take on the Highland Hawks. The game is tomorrow at 6 here at Campo. The Campo men's volleyball team lost to the Gilbert Tigers and the Castile Colts last week. In the match against Gilbert, the final score was 3-1. Then the Coyotes lost 3-0 to Castile. Now Campo will be looking to bounce back by beating the Higley Knights. Higley is the number 8 team in the state, while Campo is number 14. This is a huge match, and one you do not want to miss. The match is tomorrow night at 5:30 over at Higley High School. The Campo men's and women's tennis teams both lost to the Desert Vista Thunder on Tuesday. With the loss, it will end both of the Coyotes' men's and women's seasons. The men's team had a record of 4 wins and 9 losses, while the women's team had a record of 5 wins and 9 losses. That is all in the world of sports, and have a good day.
Thank you, Austin. That was a great sports segment.
Also for the seniors, if you have overdue books out or any fines and fees, make sure you take care of them by the end of this week to receive your diploma. Go see Miss Katie in the bookstore to make payments, returns, return textbooks. If you have any questions, or stop by to just say hi. She's very lonely because prom ticket sales are now over.
That seems to be all in the news world today. Have a great day and goodbye.